Let me start off by saying that I really appreciate all of you guys coming here. This being in this hall brings back a lot of memories. A lot of you don't know that when I was in high school, all of my summer music programs were took place here at Loyola University. You know, I was always running around these halls, making noise, doing something, getting into trouble. And it's also especially moving to be on this stage and perform on the stage again, because when I was a senior in high school, this is where I did my senior recital, right on the stage. My mom was here, she was crying that night. I don't know if she was crying because she was moved or that I missed a bunch of notes. But I also want to thank, Robin, my wife, for coming up with the idea of doing this. When she told me she was going to hire a guy to follow us around with a camera, I was like, are you crazy? But Jim was really great, and we had a lot of fun on the road. And he got a glimpse into what we do, and the great thing about what he did was he opened our eyes to our lifestyle. I mean, because we're so busy doing it, you know, with these four guys right here, Aaron, Derrick, Kendrick, and Brice. Is just us doing our thing. The thing that we've come to realize is that, you know, it's actually kind of hip. You know, because while you're on the road, you're so busy trying to make the gig, you're trying to get something to eat, get some sleep, and then get on a plane to get to the next city, that you never really get a chance to appreciate totally what you do. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it. I'm glad that you came. Once again, everybody, thank you very much.